Hi, welcome to FluxBuilder. A drag-and-drop app builder creates progressive web app, iOS and Android apps for your websites, or without a site, with elegant UI design and rich e-commerce functionalities quickly and simply. Today, we'll give you an update on what's new in FluxBuilder 2.3. You'll learn how FluxBuilder is evolving to meet the needs of modern businesses and app developers. Let's get straight into the powerful Start with AI feature. This great AI assistant will help you to make your app based on your idea. You can choose a recommend here or enter a kind of app that you need to build. We will create a new video to guide you how to use this feature in details. Besides that, for users' ease of use, many indicators and the guide are placed in an easy-to-see manner. For example, on the dashboard, you can see the guide here. When you create a new app, you can see indicators here and instructions for each feature. Create apps from your website with multiple platforms. Design your app's UI here. Design your app features here. Build a demo app for your app here. Build iOS apps, Android apps, or progressive web apps here. You can also update your app name, app icon, app version, and build version here. Or chat with your customers via Firebase real-time chat here. Let's move on to another new AI feature, Chat with AI. Let's go to another powerful feature, FluxBuilder Dynamic Links. As announced by Firebase, Firebase Dynamic Links is now discontinued. So now we offer a smarter way to configure deep links. FluxBuilder Dynamic Links is a powerful new sharing system that makes it easy to share deep linked product, category, or blog pages. It's fully integrated into the FluxBuilder app builder for added reliability, customization, and branding. Additionally, you can use the branch.io service or this self-hosted service to share links from your own website. By the way, FluxBuilder Dynamic Links is the top alternative to Firebase Dynamic Links. You can easily edit, analyze, copy, and delete links, track clicks in real time, create links directly in FluxBuilder or through your app, and many other great features. We'll create a new video to walk you through how to use it in detail. In this version, FluxBuilder also focuses on speeding up your app. you can now optimize your images using one of two options: using the Optimole plugin or regenerate thumbnail.
This plugin will help you load your app faster or fix missing product images. You can read more about ways to optimize your app speed in this document. A cool new feature is that users can now access your app even without internet. Offline mode helps to clearly show offline status to users, cache loaded data for browsing without a connection, automatically reconnect and reload data when back online. Besides, Point Offline Store is a powerful feature that allows users to generate QR codes automatically, enabling shop managers to scan and add or redeem points seamlessly. Shop managers can scan QR codes, enter purchase amounts, and handle point transactions directly at stores. The app shows a digital points card with QR code in the user's profile for easy access. The feature requires enabling the Point and Reward plugin on your site. This new loyalty feature allows customers to earn points from purchases made at offline stores, which can be redeemed for rewards. It includes a tiered reward system, QR code integration, and a comprehensive admin dashboard for managing customer activity and rewards. Firebase Analytics has also been upgraded to improve tracking capabilities for deeper insights, helping you understand your customers and make smarter decisions. That's all for now. In this video, we only gave you a quick look at some of the main new features. We've also upgraded many more other UI elements and functions, and you can see all the details in the changelog, which we'll be updating shortly in the description below. Thanks for watching until the end. Please like and comment to let us know what you think.